A school in one of the poorest boroughs of London has praised its stunningly able students after 41 pupils were offered places at either Oxford or Cambridge University. Brampton Manor Academy students have beaten competition from some of the top private schools in the country to secure offers for the prestigious universities. Two-thirds of the students will be the first of their families to attend university, and most are from ethnic minority groups.